Welcome to 3x3 chair arms workout. Okay, another 3 minutes here. So, both resist cords in. This is really easy, and this is powerful for your upper body. What I want you to do is just lean back. Now get into the right position in your chair. Lean back, nice and easy, and just pull it out. We're gonna do 2 sets of 8. Easy to do. Now, if you'd like, you can change it up by coming forward and then coming back. Okay, going into our second set. Bring it all the way out and in. Oh yeah, feeling that, aren't you? This is fabulous. And again, we're in a comfortable chair, but you have to choose the right chair. Okay, so 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Okay, now let's go ahead and go right into biceps. You've got your feet in the lower rings, underhand grip, easy to do. Bring it up. Now do it nice and steady and slow, really targeting the biceps. Okay, full range of motion. That's 4. Give me 4 more. 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Okay, final set of 8. I love this workout because, again, we're in a chair. It's comfortable. There are no heavy weights. Gotta love that. But yet you feel it. These resist cords are really heavy, and they really do the trick. Okay, final 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Okay, now what I want you to do is we're going to go back to the other upper body exercises. So we're going to quickly remove our resist cords and just go ahead and set them off to the side. And what we're going to do is the same exercise as we did in the other 2 workouts, but we're going to do just 1.5 minutes, and we're going to take tiny breaks between each set. Okay, so let's go ahead and spin forward. Now again, I love this because you're seated. Can you see yourself watching TV? Nice and easy, working your arms. It really doesn't get much easier than this. Okay, we're gonna do about 30 seconds an exercise. Okay, so let's go ahead, let's change our arm position and palms facing back. Now during this 1.5 minutes, this is not the advanced workout, so I want you to feel free and take a break when you need a break and come back in. As you get stronger, you can do the full 1.5 minutes and just keep going, but don't feel bad taking a break because this is not the advanced workout. Okay, but we're gonna do a little bit more here. Okay, palms facing up. Okay, we're 1 minute into it, so we only have 30 seconds to go. So bring them here, and again, stop spinning, take a break when you need a break. Let's do a little bit more rapid contractions by going a little bit faster. Okay, good job. We're down to our final 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Whew. Okay, wow, good job. That was intense to your upper body, wasn't it? Okay, consistency, consistency, consistency. That is how you get results. So move on to the next workout.